So we just got back from a two-week trip along the Mexican-US border, and we were impressed at all the wonderful things you can purchase in the markets and the stores in the sister cities, as they call them. And we thought we would just show off some of these things and let people know what they could go get. These totally adorable dolls, which I absolutely love. Puppets. There's another one. Chess set. Bracelets. And they're very into sports items, especially NFL. So this is a really fun, huge Redskin poncho. And they have most of the teams there. And here is also a Redskins backpack. You can tell my son is a Redskins fan. A lot of really cute clothes. And naturally they have a lot of Day of the Dead souvenirs. And this one is a, obviously a football themed one. Green Bay Packers guy. We'll be giving that one away as a gift. A lot of these items we'll be giving away as gifts. So, there they are. And a lot more shirts, which we don't have here. But shopping in Mexico is super fun. You will be so appreciated there more than any store in the United States. You'll receive endless attention, maybe sometimes more attention than you care for, but you'll get lots of attention. They appreciate your business. They want your business. They will definitely negotiate with you, even though sometimes we didn't get the price we wanted. So there's a few sales that we ended up not making. We didn't buy everything we wanted. So, you know, they'll hold out for someone else, even though there weren't a whole lot of tourists there. But if you are anywhere near the border, I definitely recommend doing at least a day trip to one of the areas. And we did a lot of border cities: Tijuana, Los Algodones, Acuna, Juarez, Palomas. I can't even remember them all right now. There were seven different cities. So there they are.